No guns in Moondor, gentlemen. Tilda, if you please.
Well, now what, Jerry?
My name is Boltar the Furious! My plan was, after getting rid of all of my competition, to win the battle tomorrow, convincing the queen that I should be her king. But then you two idiots showed up and I was forced to improvise. Rescue the damsel in distress from orcs, become king, kill you both. That'll work too.
So why'd you go from hobbling to murder?
Grey Fox and Thargrim became part of the Honor Guard. They got close to the queen, but they did it by breaking the rules, paying off other players with real money rather than Moondor currency. They were cheating.
Oh, and using magic isn't?
Magic is a part of Moondor.
What is your problem? Why would you hurt people? This is just a game.
There is no game! There is only Moondor. I came here to be different. To get away from my crappy life. To be a hero. And guess what?
What, you were a loser in the real world and you're a loser here? Shocker.
Would a loser track down a real book of spells and compel a fairy to do his bidding?
Depends. How'd you get it?
eBay?
Look, it doesn't have to be like this, Boltar. Just hand over the book of spells. We can work this out.
This will all work out after I remove you from the playing field and wipe her memory. Gilda? Gilda, the big one!
I can't stop him. The book, you must destroy it. Hey, Jerry. I'm the one who saves damsels in distress around here.